About to embark on this Bayonetta journey. I do want to roll a blunt before I start playing. Casual, standard, or expert? It's been a while since I've played a Bayonetta game, so let's go ahead and start off on standard. Allows the game to be played in its original state with no alterations. Just lightens depiction. Now, what? I want all the blood. I want all the blood. I know I'm late, but...
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind. But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you, lending you the strength to press on. I'd always believed there was only one truth, but what if some other version of me on a distant world was searching for all possibilities? And what if, when all the possibilities were overlaid, the path that stood out the clearest was the real truth?
Why is it always New York City? Why? New York City or California?
Understood what he was saying, but for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky and daydreamed. What if somewhere, some version of me was walking along through the grass just like me? Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? That idea had its hooks in me more powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. And even after growing up, I still believed it could be true. I just knew that someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. And pull out a strawberry candy, just for me, always used to. But the visitor from another world appeared to me was a nightmare that had come to crush all hope like blades of grass beneath his heel.
Not done yet.
What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
Bruh. Oh my god. I thought video games got rid of sections like this. Come on.
Just don't help me out.
Bruh, I'm going to wash me if I can.
I'll be the one who decides what the truth will be.
I know I said run, but don't get blasted away, girl.
Job to do, soldier. This is our last war, Bridge.
Cracking shields. Charm. Chapter. That was really the city of Manhattan. What Sega building is in? You know what? It's a video game. I love it.
Enzo, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your glass is dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? Huh? You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing?
Oh!
Ah! Oh, shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for... Ah!
That's why she didn't give you a heads up.
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
let's be off.
Now where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell you doing? I just got this baby yesterday and...
Less hot air.
You just got
more
it
gaps.
Yesterday, and that's how you started. That's go back to the dealership, bro. They ripped you off. Some New York bull crap. I know. Feel your pain, bro.
Storm's coming.
What are you wearing, my guy? What is my guy wearing?
Lousy bums! Everybody's getting screwed today. Me playing chauffeur, cause you gotta meet someone. So where are they? First the park, then the grocery store, and now you're saying you wanna try the pier. Hey, you even know where this mystery guest of yours is? What the holy shit! The hell you do that for?
Hello?
Please, someone help me. Before it's too late.
Hey, what is it? Don't tell me you got the date wrong.
No, it's today. And it's here.
What?
Enzo,
what the
you
hell?
Wait right here.
Whoa.
Got it? Right here. Don't move one inch.
Jeez! All right! Hey, hey! How long do you expect me to sit here for, huh? And what am I supposed to do?
well established event. You are severely unjust.
Shit with her every time, but she still gets me by the short and curlies. Huh? Rain? Where'd all these clouds come from?
I don't even want to know.
The hell is that? Not again! Life from on high just means more holy bullshit!
Dude?
What the?
That's the girl.
A girl? Where the hell did she come from? You know, this kid looks kind of familiar. Whoa! Hey!
Please, take me to her.
Do I look like a damn taxi driver? You mean...
Bayo!
Whoa! Oh, yeah, this? Oh, this? This is just what I needed.
How the hell? Now she got blue pants to match the dress. Yo, this girl is cool. It's fire. I don't know how to put it together. It's fire, though. Maybe she's old man.
Hey, you got the wrong idea. She just fell out of the damn sky. I got nothing to do with this kid. I swear, I just... Huh? Okay. Oh. Now what? Great. Don't tell me one of her pets got loose again. Come on! See, this is why I can't have nice...
How the hell? Oh, my... Oh, no.
What's wrong with you?
Keep fighting.
I can't even turn the wipers on, for God's sakes.
Hey, this is not that serious. You gotta jump through my convertible.
Come on, baby! Come on, baby! Rodan?
Get lost, Enzo. Can't have you dying before I get my dough.
A boat going through the city. Water everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
on all. I was gonna say, she did that and she just knocked down the plate. The plate and the cup was still on the plate. She was so blue with it. I thought
a little too hot in the kitchen?
Just give me my order before I lose my cool.
Yeah. Order up!
Pieces.
Just hope you can keep up. Seems like these guys are built differently.
More new faces, I see. Then perhaps a bit of fancy dress is in order. Size isn't everything, you know. Naughty!
Like, what? Just what? Oh gosh. This game, bro.
That thing ain't from Paradiso. No sanctified seasoning means no deal. Better think fast, Bayonetta. Storm's a lot worse than I thought.
You think? The whole city gone.
Yeah.
Jean.
We'll catch up later. Let's go.
Oh, now I got that.
Nadine? Here? And it's clearly been summoned. Who else could possibly have... Perhaps our new friends can tell us a thing or two. No!
Stop it! Finish Jean!
Another silver. What the hell? Empire State Building? The Empire State Building. I'ma just assume it was because it was a pointy building. I'm from New York. Should have been
playing the Good Samaritan, Rodan. How dreadfully noble.
We gotta talk. Preferably, someplace a little quieter. But I knocked some sense into him. After all, he still hasn't paid that tab. We'll be cool down here for a little while. A very little while.
You mean those weren't your playmates?
Not my type. Although I did try shaking hands. Those things ain't for Paradiso or Inferno. They're locals. In other words, they're part human.
Human?
They're homunculi. Man-made bioweapons.
How about you tell us who you are first, Miss...
Viola. Bayonetta, I'm... Never mind. Look, we don't have time. If we don't stop them, this world is history. And reality as we know it gets wiped out for good!
And so you just led them right to us.
No! They're like locusts, spreading through the multiverse, destroying it as they go! Just trust me, damn it! We've got to hurry! Bayonetta, Jean, you both have to help!
Sheesh.
Why do you know our names? And who the hell taught you that bit of magic?
Well, the world I'm from, we've already met. A world like this one, in another part of the multiverse. But it's gone now. Along with you, and you!
Everything you got a multiverse
stuff. And everything else! The homunculi are tearing through the multiverse. And there's only a few worlds left.
Multiverse? On the off chance you're not insane, what do they want?
Hold up. This could be serious. If what you're saying is true, then this ain't just a human problem. Within the Trinity of Realities, the world of chaos is actually made up of countless universes, all stacked up together. That's the multiverse. If someone's wiping those universes out, one by one, no, wiping out doesn't quite explain it. They're breaking the multiverse down.
Like, why is the bar smoking?
Trying to fuse it together.
Can someone explain the bar smoking to me?
Like running thinly sliced Wagyu beef through a grinder to make a big old juicy burger. And if they
can pull it off, where'd the bottles go? Yo.
They'll get their hands on enough power to wipe out the whole Trinity in a snap.
Cocktail master.
Thank you, Professor. And what do you expect us to do?
Right. There are two things we have to do. Jean, I want you to find a scientist named Sigurd. He's somewhere in this world, and he can help us. And Bayonetta, I want you to come with me to help find more of these. This is a chaos gear, the key to beating Singularity. And the only one who knows how to use them is Dr. Sigurd. Without both of them, we can kiss this world goodbye.
Well, since solitaire in a literal man cave isn't exactly riveting, I suppose I'll be your chaperone. That will help restore some sanity, right? We'll have a bit of girl talk along the way.
Okay.
So anyway, Viola, you gonna introduce me to this thing or what?
That's like what?
His name is Singularity. He unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he began destroying the other layers of the multiverse, one by one. There's only one way to stop him. Take the fight to him in the Alphaverse. We don't have a way to move freely through the multiverse. There's one place that connects the whole thing. A legendary island created by the Umbra and the Lumen to study and reach out to the unknown. The secluded island of Thule.
Are you sure your fantasy island is real?
Look! There it is!
someone seems very interested in our arrival.
Is it... him? Let's land fast. It's not safe.
What's that?
Concoctions do I have? This is the bread. Oh, these are lollipops, okay. Can't make any. Is this how many times I've used the move? It is how many times I did but punch, punch, kick, pause, and then I'll kick. Just punch, return, and then pause.
Yeah. You're seeing that off in the distance too, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure those are other worlds in the multiverse. I bet the people who built this place used to watch over different worlds the same way.
It's about time I got moving again.
What's this?
It opens with Umbran magic. It seems we really do share a past with this island. Arroxo! Now's your chance. I got moving again.
I have no idea what this stuff does yet. I'm just collecting it. I'm pretty sure I can level up my person. Infernal. This can't be something. This is crap. Okay.
Chance.
I know how to do it now. So, let's see if I can do it. Got it.
It feels like being bathed in moonlight. A fountain of magic energy. I'm starting to like it here.
Take it.
Oh, combo was horrible. Other than that, I would've got a cool.
It's about time I got moving again.
Giant key on my back. Fire.
The right touch. Any true Umbra witch knows that. This trip has been full of surprises, hasn't it?
Is this a multiverse portal generator? Bayonetta, wait, it might be a bad idea to mess with that.
For regrets now, I'm afraid.
Bayonetta!
Separate vacations for now, then. Good luck.
How about Gabriel's shoes?
You must have been dying for some action, too.
Yeah. you. Wait. Guys on boat. He's on the boat. Yeah, it's crazy. Bro, can't dodge it.
Unleash it. Greedy little thing. Perhaps it's time for a crash diet.
Ah! HQ 接敵した距離50対象は北東に向かって移動中遅れ
こちら本部了解した作戦を開始せよ
了解打撃用意撃て対戦車砲用意撃て HQ 対象は無傷効果は見られない繰り返し効果は見られない
If I cut in, wouldn't want to step on anyone's toes. Don't worry, I know this song by heart. Finish them! Now's your chance!
Do you blow click kisses?
Hold up! If you would! You feel the burn, don't you? All eyes on me.
Me now.
I'm not a
book. It's about time I got moving again.
And it truly seems that some map undying. Adam, you don't
get it. Dog! Unleash it!
Oh. That's it. That's crazy.
It's about time I got moving again.
Is it really my fault that I didn't get moving?
It's about time I got moving again.
Getting me confused for them? Must be off your game.
Never been more on.
Well, all right. Thing is, with all this mess going on, halos are hard to come by. But chaotic economics has its own unique charms.
And you'd like me to help you diversify.
Sharp as ever, Bayonetta. Welcome to the gates of hell. You can expect a fair rate for these now, too. Of course, I'll gladly accept any halos you bring in. Might even have something special for you. Slave and figured you could handle it. Take special care of my baby.
What in the world?
Very nice.
Gotta love it though. Oh wow.
My God, moving. The ground here looks a bit weak.
Yeah. never do it.
Trying to lead me on?
Find them all open in the path. God, this is deep.
The burn, don't you?
Sheesh. Have to get over this sickness. Thank you. them to sign for the items. Just put a while and started going crazy attacking anything. I don't know if that was what I was supposed to do.
Much for your techniques. Why don't I try a more attentive approach?
That's stressful. take a break after this chapter.
Those eyes, I think you'd be a bit more perceptive.
Keep running, maybe I'll just stop you right now.
Yeah.
fought the one over there with this. Damn it. I like to do this.
I got moving again. An adorable new friend.
God, Bro, you couldn't just get up to me?
That was a bit of a workout. I can take the heat, but that's a bit much. That water tank looks useful. Don't think I'll be getting close, though. About time I got moving again.
Damn!
That voice. Having fun. At least Kitty's landed on her feet. On me now.
entry from the killing machine.
While it lasted. Let's do it again.
Finish them! Now's your chance.
those. Heck is it?
Swerve.
At last, someone with no strings attached. And what's your name, my furry friend? I rather enjoy teaching obedience. I'll have you rolling over in no time, Spot.
You're gonna seem like it's a little dog.
Not an angel or a demon, but not quite human either. Who are you?
Finish them! Too late, your turn! Now's your chance! My turn!
Ready for the leash. Now, why don't you sit for Mummy?
You don't want to be captured.
Perhaps I shouldn't have rubbed his nose in it.
Corona?
End of the verse?
I miss so much stuff. Oh.
Oh, man. Another one that we're missing.
I'm gonna just wrap it up here. Chapters. Missing too much content. Gotta go back to stuff. Clearly. Also want to go to this shop.
Might have something special for you.
No. I was supposed to buy a witch heart. I gotta go back. I find it odd that it's Viola's hand.
Let's get down to business. Thank you.